Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. I am back with another recipe and today we are going to make oats uttapam. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell button to get notified each time I add a video. Let's start making this quick and healthy recipe. You need 1 cup of oats. I have taken unroasted oats. You may also choose to roast them. Take a blending jar and put the oats in it and blend it till it forms a powder. Now take a bowl and pour in the powdered oats. Take 3/4 cup of suji. Help of 1 glass buttermilk, try to mix it and form the batter in the consistency of a dosa batter. Do not add all the buttermilk at once, mix it little by little. The consistency of the batter should not be too thin as well as thick. Somewhere in between. Mix the batter till there are no lumps remaining and once the batter is properly mixed, allow it to rest for 15 minutes. Till then, let's see how to make garlic chutney to serve with it. To make garlic chutney, we need 1/2 cup of garlic, chili as per your taste preferences and 2 to 3 medium sized tomato puree. Take a pan and heat it in a low-medium flame. Put some oil and start by putting in the chilies in the oil. You may also use red chili powder. Saute it and then add the garlic to it. Once the garlic starts to turn a little goldenish in color, add the tomato puree to the mixture and saute it till the oil separates. Now put some salt as per your taste preferences and mix it well. Now that the mixture is ready, transfer it in a plate and allow it to cool for some time. Once cooled, add it in the blending jar and form a paste of it. The garlic paste is now ready, let us give the final touches. Now in the same pan, put some oil and allow the oil to heat. Once heated, add in mustard seeds. Once the seeds start to flutter, add in the paste to it and start cooking it. Keep stirring it occasionally so that it does not touch the bottom. Some Kashmiri red chili powder for a beautiful color. This is purely optional. You may prefer or prefer not to use it. The oil has now separated and your chutney is ready to serve. Transfer it in a bowl and keep it aside. The chutney is ready and now we'll start making the uttapam. We make uttapam two ways. For that, we will need some coriander, some onions, green chilies, tomato, and some sprouts. Let's start with the first one. Take a non-stick pan and grease the pan with butter. Once the pan is hot, add the oats batter to it. And uttapa has to be thick, so do not spread the batter all over the pan. Top it with the vegetables mentioned in the ingredients. Allow it to cook by closing a lid over it. After some time, take the lid off and turn the uttapa upside down. Once turned, allow it to cook for some time. Your type 1 uttapa is ready. Now let's start making sprouts uttapa. For that, we need a pan. Add some butter to it and allow it to cook in a low medium flame. Add the green chilies, onions, and saute it till it is golden brown in color. Put some salt as per your preference and add the tomatoes to it. Once everything is cooked properly, add the sprouts to the mixture. Put the masalas. I have used some turmeric powder and some red chili powder. Pour a little water and allow it to cook. Once it is cooked, add some coriander and switch off the flame. Transfer it in a bowl and keep it aside. Let's start making this uttapam. Grease the pan with butter and add the batter to the pan. Once it is semi-cooked, put the sprout mixture and spread it over the uttapam. Once this is nicely done, close it with a lid and allow it to cook for some time. After some time, uttapam upside down and allow it to cook it once again. Once it is properly cooked, take it off the pan and it is done. Do try this recipe and share your